students, today we will going to study subject maths chapter 3, how many square. First we understand area. Area means space occupied by object. I repeat, area means space occupied by object. Here is square object. Here is one square object. Area means inside. This shaded portion is area of square. Formula of area of square is L into L. L into L, it means length into length. L means length, it means length into length. See, here is rectangle. Here is rectangle shape object. So area with shaded portions is area of rectangle. So formula of area of rectangle is L into B, means length into breadth. Units. Unit of area, first is square centimeter and square meter and square centimeter. In area, let's find and write the area of the shapes given below. One box is equal to 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter. Here is first shape is given here in this way. I explained you area, it means inside part. So here is first we count full boxes. How many full boxes inside this shape? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here is 6 full boxes. And how many half boxes? Here is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here is 4 is half boxes. Half it means divide by 2. So 4 divide by 2 is equal to 2. And here is I carry here just like right here 6 here only. And more than half. Here is no any box is more than half, so we write here 0. So 6 plus 2 plus 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So area of given shape is 8 square centimeter. Area of given shape is equal to 8 square centimeter. Let's see second shape. See, here is triangle shape. First we count full boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here is 6 full boxes. And how many half boxes? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So half it is 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. More than half. See here, no any box, more than half. So we write here 0. Then we plus 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Therefore, area of given shape is 8 square centimeter. Right here square, because here is area. Then let's see third figure. First we count full boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here is very simple. Here is only 5 full boxes. Half boxes. Here is no any half, so we write here 0, 0, more than half, no any more than half boxes, so we write here 0, 0, then A, it is 5. So area of given shape is 5 square centimeter, because here is given one box is equal to 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter. So we write here area of given shape is 5 square centimeter. Find the perimeter and area of the shapes given below. Here one box is equal to 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter. First, let's see first figure. Here is, see, 1, 2 and 3. 3 boxes means 3 centimeter. And here is 1 and 2 means 2 centimeter. So, it is rectangle, so length is equal to 3 centimeter, breadth is equal to 2 centimeter. First we find perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 L plus B. 2, length is equal to 3 cm, L it means length, so 3 cm, breadth 2 cm, B it means breadth, 2, 3 plus 2, 5 is equal to, here is no any sign, so multiply, 2 into 5 is equal to 10 cm. Then we find area. Area of rectangle to L into B means 3 into 2 length means 3 cm, breadth 2 cm. 3 into 2 is equal to 6 square centimeter. Here second figure, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here is 4 boxes, it means here is 4 centimeter. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here also 4 centimeter. So see, 4 centimeter, length also 4 centimeter, breadth also 4 centimeter. So it is a square. So perimeter of square is equal to 4 into L. Length, we write here length is equal to 4 centimeter. So 4 into 4 is equal to 16 centimeter. Then we find area. Area of square is equal to L into L, it means length into length. So our length is 4 centimeter. So 4 into 4 is equal to 16 square centimeter. So our answer is 16 square centimeter. Then first take 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here is 5 boxes, it is 5 centimeter, 1, 2 and 3. Here is 3 centimeter. See here length and breadth, both are different, so it is a rectangle. So we write here length is equal to 5 centimeter, breadth is equal to 3 centimeter. So we find first perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 L plus B. 2, length is equal to 5 plus 3, breadth is 3, so here is 3. So 2, 5 plus 3, 8, here is no any sign, so we keep the multiply sign. So 2 is 16 centimeters. given below, 1 square box is equal to 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter. See, first shape is triangle. First shape is triangle. Area means surface covered by inside, so this shaded portion is area of triangle. Then how we find the area of triangle? See, suppose I draw one again second triangle, so we make one rectangle. See, this is a rectangle. So here you find 1, 2 and 3, it means here is 3 cm. 1, 2, 3 and 4, it means here is 4 cm. So it is length and it is breadth. See, so opposite side also same. So 3 cm and here is 4 cm. So first we find area of rectangles. Area of rectangle L into B means length into breadth. Now the length is 3 cm into breadth is 4 cm. Okay. So 3 4s are 12. Here is area, so we write here square centimeter. Now we find the area of rectangle is 12 square centimeter. We need the area of triangle. So, area of triangle is the half area of rectangle. So, area of triangle is the half area of rectangle. So, 1 by 2 into 12. 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12 is equal to 6 square centimeter. So area of triangle is equal to 6 square centimeter. Area means unit is square centimeter. Let's see second figure. The second figure is like this. In this figure, we count full boxes and half boxes. First, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Full boxes. And then half boxes 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6. Half boxes is equal to 6. Half it means we divide by 2. So it is equal to 3. So area of given shape, area of given shape 18 plus 3 is equal to 21 square centimeter. Let's see third one shape. Here is full box 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Full boxes is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And half boxes 1 and 2. So, area of given shape is 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 square centimeter. The perimeter of following shape. First shape is like this. Here is not any rectangle and not any square. and perimeter is sum of all the sides. Here is 8 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm, 3 cm, 3 cm, 3 cm, 3 cm, and here is 2 cm. How it is 2 cm? Because full is 8 cm. 3 cm here, occupy 3 cm here and 3 cm here. So 8 minus 6 is equal to 2 cm. So here is 2 cm. So perimeter, meter of given shape is 8 cm plus 1 cm plus 3 cm plus 3 cm plus 2 cm plus 3 cm plus 3 cm plus 1 cm. Let's count. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 17 plus 3, 20. 20 plus 3, 23. 23 plus 1, 24. So answer is 24 centimeters. So perimeter of given figure is 24 centimeters. Let's see other figure. Here is 4 cm is given, here 3 cm is given, so opposite same. Here also opposite 2 cm. Perimeter it means sum of all the sides. Sum of all the sides. So 2 cm plus 3 cm plus 4 cm plus 3 cm plus 2 cm. Let's count. 2 and 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. See, here is 2 cm, 3 cm, 4 cm and here is x. Here is in this side value is not given. But perimeter is equal to 14 cm is given. So perimeter is equal to 4 cm plus x, and perimeter is given, so I write here perimeter 14 cm. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. And here is x. This 9 plus x is equal to 14. We want to find value of x. So x here. So I shift 9 here to in this side, it means right side. So 14 minus 9, here is plus 9, so it's shift left side to right side. So 14 minus 9, so x is equal to 5 cm. It is our answer. Let's see other shape. 6 cm, 1 cm, 2 cm, 2 cm, 2 cm, and here is x. It means perimeter is sum of all the sides. So sum 6 cm plus 1 cm plus 2 cm plus 2 cm plus 4 cm plus x, and perimeter is given, it is 18 cm. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 4, 15 plus x. 15 plus x is equal to 18. We want to find value of x. So here x, and I shift 15 left side to right side, so sign will be changed. 18 minus 15. So 8 minus 5 is equal to 3 centimeters. So answer is value of x is equal to, therefore x is equal to 3 centimeters. So in this side is 3 centimeters. And here is triangle shape. One side 5 centimeters, second 7 centimeters, third side is not given, this value is x. So we want to find value of x. So perimeter is equal to, sum of all the sides. So 5 centimeter plus 7 centimeter plus x, the perimeter is given is 21 centimeter. So equal to 21 centimeter. 5 plus 7, 12 centimeter plus x is equal to 21. So we want to find value of x. So x is equal to, I shift 12 left side to right side. So 21 minus 12 is equal to